Now, you know Middlebury Consignment from all of our unique finds that we grab over there from our recurring visits over there in Middlebury, but little do some people know, it's also the spot for brides to create a one-of-a-kind wedding registry. Take a look.
We stop by to see Rachel to check out the hottest items every newlywed needs. First up, Mackenzie Childs.
I would say what makes Mackenzie Childs really unique is this enamelware pattern that they have. This is called the Courtly Check. This is kind of what they're known for, this black and white check pattern. And I would say this is what all of our young brides come in looking for. Okay, Ryan, why I love the enamelware is that it doesn't break. So you can drop it, it won't break. Don't try.
I got you nervous there for a second, Rachel. I don't know.
So this is a great cake stand, and I love it because it has the courtly check pattern on the bottom, but then this really pretty floral on the top. And this is the their white flower market.
So Rachel, one of the cool things about Mackenzie Child is you can mix and match the patterns. Like for me, I'm a butterfly guy, right? So I picked the butterfly on this one.
Right.
Yeah,
this is one of my favorite gift ideas because of the ability to mix and match all their different patterns.
Yeah.
So you buy the stand, and then the bride can actually pick out whatever pattern she likes or mix a few different ones.
Next up, a registry favorite at Middlebury Consignment, Jaliska.
It's a great brand because everything's interchangeable. So you can start with their basic, I would say, dinner plate, which is this cream berry and thread. You can also get it in a color, but this is their most popular. And then what you can do is you can add to it. You can dress it up if you're having a party in the spring.
And it also has butterflies on it. So it just we keep playing into the whole butterfly thing here at Middlebury Consignment. It's hot this spring. And that's one of the great things about Middlebury Consignment is that you can come in and touch and feel and really experience everything that you guys have here.
And what we want you to do here, this is our play table, we call it, and we want you to mix plates around and try this bowl with this cup so you can find a combination that you like.
Can you eat the cookies?
Those aren't real.
Oh, they're not real. Okay, I'll leave those
just
there.
The
Never mind. Just kidding.
It's time to dazzle your dinner guests with the shimmering Beatrice Ball Collection.
You can actually bake up to 350 degrees in it.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's pretty impressive.
It's very impressive. It stays just as beautiful as it is now. It won't tarnish. You don't have to polish it. You can chill in it, bake in it. It's a great product. It's a beautiful wedding gift. And it complements anything a bride would have. So any dishware, it's gonna look great with it.
Looking for a personal touch for the bride and groom? Well, look no further than Simon Pierce.
It's all handmade in Vermont. And the glassware, it's beautiful. It's really simple, elegant, and you can actually etch the names of the couple and their wedding date.
One of the most elegant collections available at Middlebury Consignment's registry, Baccarat Crystal.
It's handmade in France. It's one of the most beautiful pieces of crystal that you can buy. So to give a bride and a groom a piece of Baccarat, they'll have it forever, and the patterns, they never discontinue. So you can always add to it. They'll never discontinue these patterns once they make them.
Some beautiful items there that you can add on to your registry. All you got to do is head on over to MiddleburyConsignment.com. Of course, you got to visit them in person. Tell Rachel and Dean that Teresa and Ryan sent you from CT Style. And actually, there's more fun coming up here on CT Style.